Today was pretty difficult for me. At the beginning, I was a little bit stressed. So I feel like I didn't play my game like the first couple six holes, and then I started to roll in some putts and it was a lot better. I made two birdies in a row, gave me my confidence back, and then I played really good, but I didn't really make a putt at the end. So I think level par is pretty good score, pretty decent on the South course because it's definitely the toughest course. Yeah, I mean, obviously, we're just going to see what happens at the end of the tournament, so I'm not trying to think ahead or I'm not looking at the scoreboards and everything. So I'm just, yeah, it's just stay in the present and try to enjoy with my caddy.